Hello again, and welcome back to Itzine Plays Spelunky. Let's delve deeper, shall we? Been getting quite a lot of runs that end at the jungle, and I do believe that's probably my own fault. In any case, careful and softly is the way forward, I believe. Oh, that spider. Oh well, he's dead. No need to worry about him. I'm going for this extra money just because if we can get the Ankh, that would save us a whole bunch of trouble later on. Literally an extra life. And I'll always try and save the damsel if I can, unless I've got loads of extra life, in which case I'll sacrifice her. Sneaky, sneaky dead. The best kind of dead. He didn't even know what hit him. To this jar. Ooh, big lump of gold. I definitely prefer that over a spider or a snake. The two usual residents of jars. Even more money. Well, I think we're probably sorted for money at this point. Let's... There we go. I'm just going to take this rock and leave. I want to get down as deep as I can, as fast as I can. I'm going to open a can here. I'm sorry if this is loud. Got some Iron Brew sugar-free. Iron Brew because it's delicious, and sugar-free because I'm fat. I know it doesn't make a lot of sense, but if you're fat, you need to drink low-calorie drinks and start eating sensibly like I have, rather than just remaining so. Being too fat, too long. If you feel the extra weight that you carry around as a fat person, I mean, if someone shows you a bag of an extra half stone and you know you're carrying like 10 of them or something, you really realise how much easier it would be to get around if you didn't have to worry about all of that extra weight. Oh dear, let's trigger that thing. Oh well. Fat people problems, I guess. Don't think it'll be long before I no longer have them, of course. Machete. Absolutely. I mean, the web gun is often quite useful, but I end up webbing myself in it more times than I do any of the enemies. I mean, if I could shoot it straight down, I would love it, because I'd use it as a safety net. But you can't, so screw it. I love the fact that you can use the machete to cut the webbing, though. I'm not going to break that while I'm next to it, because that just asks for disaster. In, out, shake it all about. Do the hokey cokey and don't get killed. Well, that's what this game is all about, isn't it? Definitely heard the damsel again. No, she's not down there, so she must be up. Could you scream a bit louder? Or put some of those visual wavering lines to tell me where you're screaming from? That would help a lot, love, Tar. We've got 30 grand, but last time we found that we needed the full 50 grand nearly by the end of the caves. I know this probably isn't the optimal play, using a rope just to get a chest and a... Oh, yeah, certainly when it's going to put a bomb down. Did we get any bombs from that? I don't know. Never mind. Oh, let's smash this thing. Yep, that was totally worth it. And onward and upwards. Let's hope I haven't missed the UJet Eye by being... Yep, no, I've missed the UJet Eye. It's on 1-3. That was 1-3. Well, never mind. You can actually still find the hidden... Oh, wait, no, I haven't. There it is. Wow. That was sheer luck. Because I did not even explore the last level. I mean, I didn't even look. I was just like, you know what? Screw it. It's on this level, but I don't need it. I'd be wrong, but hey, I'm good at being wrong. I've had a lot of practice. How am I getting over there without getting killed? That's the key question. Ah, there we go. And we get a parachute for free as well. Well, everything's coming up Milhouse. Except I'm not Milhouse. So, coming up James? Well, okay, you can if you like. Seems a bit messy. Right, let's get this lady to her sacrificial altar. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, might as well. We've still got full health. Right, one down, two down. Up there, I'm wasting all my ropes. That's such a stupid play. However, carrying her there rather than to the end of the level does mean I don't have to worry about slash guard her the whole time. Oh, that's what I get for sacrificing the woman. It was my own fault. I take the full responsibility for that stupidity. But oh well, maybe there'll be one on the next level. I say maybe. There's usually one on every level. It's just sometimes they're too far out of the way to make it worth saving. Not going that way then. I don't know if you know about you not using sprinting because the tiki makes the tiki statues faster. I mean, literally the sprint button holding it makes the tiki statues faster. To me, that feels utterly cheap and cheating, because let's face it, it means that the game is reading your input directly, rather than reacting to your behaviours, rather than the tiki statues when you run near them triggering, which I could kind of understand. Oh dear. I took damage from that? Oh, it must have been from the fact I was carrying a knife. Well, okay. Desperately need to find... Oh, and I don't have any more bombs. Thought that would have gotten us out. Oh well. Now this is actually quite a good weapon. Look at that! That was brilliant. Unfortunately, it's now trapped, but we have an even better weapon. Oh wait, hold on. Yes, this is going to help quite a lot. Hey, Trap, you hungry? Have something to eat. There we go. Right, now where would the lady be? No, we're too far down. In all likelihood, we're not going to manage to find her on this level. So let's move on to the next one and cross our fingers that she turns up and we don't get a dark level. Yeah, must be doing well. We're only 8 minutes in and I'm not dead. Oh, I said that too soon, didn't I? If you're asking the question, did he say it too soon? The answer's always yes. Can I drop a downward rope? No, apparently I can't. So we're just in deep, deep doo-doo. Oh, thank goodness for the parachute. I forgot we had that. Shows how much attention I pay to those type of things. You know, the details and such. Details, details. What do details matter? You know, except for, you know, saving your life most of the time. We don't have any bombs. Gosh darn it. Dag nabbit. Isn't that what they say in the cartoons? Well, there goes the piranha. Just need some more bombs. I'll take a bomb shop. I wouldn't take bombs buried in the terrain because then I couldn't get them anyway. I'll take a crate though. I'll take crates all day. Well, if we do find the secret majigger, we're screwed anyway. Oh, thank goodness for these heavy duty boots. Oh, it is here somewhere. Still no way we can get to it though. Not without bombs. There's gotta be a way to get some bombs though. A crate or something. I mean, I know they don't have to allow me to get to it, but it seems Like, I have not seen a single crate full of bombs thus far. In fact, I've not seen a method of obtaining more supplies at all yet, thus far. Oh, crap. That was my last rope as well. And you can't just pick them up and... Well, that's it. That's us screwed. Let's go get our knife and leave. Take our ball and go home. Yeah, you should look dejected, missus. I royally screwed the pooch on that one. That is a metaphor. No dogs were harmed in the filming of this episode, so don't comment on it. Well, don't post any comments or tweet at me for it, because no. I've said it now. Right. I mean, seriously, there have to be bombs here somewhere. Or a shop? Or just about anything in which I can obtain explosive devices. Because this is not funny. There's a medical condition called not funny-itis, and we have it. World's most severe case. Aw, damn it. Well, yeah, let's put it this way. If we lose this run, it's because either I wasted the bombs or they just didn't give us any. But we ran out of bombs pretty quick. Actually, we've run out all supplies and have not seen a crate since the mines. Something seems suspicious about that. And I actually now can't jump up there. And I can't jump up this side either. I am literally stuck because those tiki statues are catching me in it. Well, sorry folks, I guess I'm gonna have to kill myself. Oh, come on, kill me. This is not funny. Oh, seriously, there we go. I guess I ought to laugh because I was trying to kill myself and failing. Right, conservative with and or super serial about bombs. A serial, super serial. Oh. Parker and Stone have a lot to answer for, although most of it good. I think we can get out of here without spending any supplies. Yeah, good. So one supply to get in, a bit of money. Worth it in the long run, I think. So long as I can get some more ropes within the confines of this run somewhere, ever. Right, I would like this stone back if I can. Nope. In fact, we've just taken another hit of damage because she couldn't edge grab. Honestly, lass, that is not the way to play it. Edges are for grabbing. Sorry, that was my can nearly going all over some expensive equipment. Although it did make my heart race a little bit more than the game is at the moment. It seems like quite a slow devolve into madness. Chop. Bombs and rope. Yes, exactly what we want. So we can afford to waste a bomb here so long as we run away and actually make it. Yep, there we go. See if we can't get up to her without having to resort to rope. Because clearly I cannot be trusted with it. Oh! She had a trap behind her back. Trixie game, that is... That is Trixie. Also, really dickish. Okay. Well, that was a quick one. Sometimes you gotta like a quickie, haven't you? Let's go down the other way. The way in which we may survive. I don't get the fact that sometimes there are very, very tight options for you to get between floors. And if you don't take them precisely, you're gonna take damage. I mean, unless you've got the cape, which you can't have had by the first floor. Obviously, because you haven't got anything yet. Nope. Nothing I can do about that. Oh, there's a rock there, except then I can't get back up. There. So, it's going to have to be downwards. Get over there. Cross your fingers. Actually, crossing your fingers would probably be negative in a situation like this, wherein we need full control over the gamepad. This is going to take two bombs. But an early life for near no risk. I mean, because if that's a skeleton, that's going to be blown up fairly quickly. Yep. Probably worth it. Oh, there is a spider in here, though. So let's just run away before he gets a chance. But don't forget to take a rock with you. Yay! Right, that was a good first level. As first levels go. Oh, thank you, spider. Doing me a solid. You, however, spider, are just wasting space for gold could have been in. Bad spider. Ooh, bombs. Well, you know what they say, you can never have too many. Well, you can. You can have more than surplus to requirements, I should say. We could have more than surplus to requirements, but that seems a bit of a tautology. Run away. Perfect. Perfect. Ah, oh, she's down there. We could just go straight down with bombs. I mean, we just bought a bunch. But then I already just said that I've got to be more careful with my supplies. So let's do the one I said, not the one I keep considering. Careful with the bat, although he doesn't look like he's got much of a chance. Oh, I was hoping to hit the bat with the... That would have been quite cool. Well, whatever. Six hearts, that's going to be brilliant. Well, I say six hearts. It's going to be six hearts if I can manage to get to the end without falling to my death or something stupid. Six hearts and 10 bombs. Absolutely brilliant. This run is peachy. That means good, by the way. Although I'm under impression from Top Gear that a peach means something quite different in certain other countries. Really? Oh, well, at least it was only... What? Run away. Yep, that was what I wanted. Aha, right, you're on fire and hopefully dead. Nope. Why can't you just die? Jeez. Wow, that went a long way. And it didn't go out. Or if it went out, it relit again immediately. Like, watch out for traps. I'm glad the trap's eyes are glowing. It would be so cheap if they weren't. Can you imagine you're just going past and suddenly, without warning. Oof. Well, if we can save the damsel, it's now probably worth doing so. Ah, you're on fire. Well, I wonder if that will kill him. Apparently not. I don't have stompy boots, which is my favourite way of killing those guys. Oh, I didn't. Oh, maybe the fire had done enough damage that it wasn't something I had to worry about. Right, okay. A shop. I don't think I need any of these. I mean, I'd love to take the shotgun. And I may... Yeah, I'm going to take the shotgun. I've got to make a bit of a quick decision on this one, or else the ghost's going to turn up and we're going to be... Oh, wait, hold on. Drop the torch down before we go. Need a backpack. Cadre of items I'm carting around. Oh, snake. But money, though. Money good. In this game, mostly. Don't want to make any sort of financial statements about the real life, do I? Might accidentally get myself into deeper water than I intended. Right. Now we have a shotgun. Oh, we've already got glue. But on the other hand, the alternative is spiderification. So... nope. Well, that will get rid of the obstacle at least. So now, that might get rid of the spider. Yep. It was expensive, but I didn't feel like fighting a giant spider. Not today. Right, this might... oh, it's a, again, it's the cost of a bomb, but it might just get us more bombs. Right, let's see what's in there. Ooh, more bombs. Yep. Free ones. Well, free for a given value. That was just lovely. I don't want to go past that guy. Or that one. I don't want them, one of those helper guys, because I've never had a situation in which they haven't killed me. Or at least been in some way negatively impacting my run. Well, it's a good thing I shot that pot. Whoop. Come on, mister. It's not quite a full sacrifice yet. But we're getting there. Oh, look, what's this I've just found? Fodder. I mean, yes. I know you think me evil. To be honest, that really was. You may not actually know about the benefits of worshipping Kali. Dental, full healthcare plan. Perks when you die, obviously, being that she's the goddess of death. And also, she gives you a little cup that catches the blood of your enemies and means that you get more health from them. So, you know, it's a score all round. Ah. See, this is one of the things I'm talking about where it's highly likely that without bombs, you can't get past this because you are screwed. However, with the correct application of explosives, you may be able to survive. Holy crap, I only took 1 point of damage? What on earth am I smoking to make myself that lucky? I mean, I didn't think I was smoking anything, but apparently. Wow, I actually managed that one. My shotgun's got to be around here somewhere, surely. And no, I'm not calling you Shirley. So, stop making great airplane references. That film is brilliant, by the way. I do love it. Ooh, we can get more health again. For just the low, low price of bombs. Ooh, but we are near enough to get the is it irony that if you're trying to get a parachute you then lose health to falling damage? I don't think it is, but it's like right up there. It almost I think it's probably best to do it that way. Oh, I see, even see the entrance now. So let's take her. Get out of the way. Right, that's where we're going next time. Well, I say next time. That's where we're going next. I just need to collect a extraordinarily useful source of safety, aka boomstick. Do a lot of people call it boomstick, or is that just Ash from Evil Dead? I've heard the term bandied about. Yay, we made it to the black market. We ain't dead. What was that noise? It sounded significantly nasty. Right, I'm going to buy some spike shoes, some more bombs. I mean, I can't afford the ank, so I'm not even going to worry about it, but I can afford certain other amenities. Oh, I can't fire my gun in here, or else this shopkeeper's going to call me out on it. Right, yes, I will have a kiss, or in fact two. Need some rope. It's probably it. We already said I can't afford that. I'm not going to steal it. I'm not that insane. Notice how I qualified it with that insane. He didn't kill me. Excellent. I would love a compass, but we haven't got the cash. And I don't really want to hang around the level long enough to collect it. Oh, wait, hold on, what's that? Might be worth it in the end. How many bombs is it going to cost us, though? That might do it. Oh, shoot. Thought that would just about get it, not kill me in the process. Well, that was a good one. It's only just due to my inexperienced bomb placement that we didn't do better there. Okay, I'm just gonna... No, I'm not. I'm not gonna give up that easily. I really don't get... Oh, right, I see. I can throw it in a straight line and be fine. Well, that would have been nice to know earlier. Well, I suppose now we know it. Now we know. Okay, I'm just going to die here. Let's face it. Right, back to a quick restart. I know, I threw the run away. We were dying so quickly. It just seemed we'd be better off starting on a slightly better foot. I mean, the last run, we went up to 5 before we lost any. That sounds like the right way to go rather than... Well, oh, thank you, Trap. You really did me a solid. Can certainly hear... Ah, there she is. Free parachute? I'll take it. We also need some more money before we consider going to the exit. Because otherwise... Oh, okay, fine. If it's got to be a rope, it's got to be a rope. I'll drop her down the hole. Go on, down you go. And jump over it myself. More money. We can push our way into here, luckily. Hopefully we can jump back across. If this one's just an enemy, that would be... Yep, really annoying. What a waste of time. We can climb out, however, and look for some more supplies before Ghosty gives us the willies. No, nothing really. On to the next floor. Up to 5. I should really make my annotations into a highlight reel so you can just skip ahead to the good bits. Note to self, do that thing I just said. Then again, I don't know if anyone even watches these videos. Nobody comments. And the stats don't go up very much. Oh well, I enjoy making them. And that's the main thing. Kill the guys! Wow, I lost a hit point because I wasn't careful enough. Well, that'll show me. Oh, I've missed the maiden because I just heard her. Right, that goes there. No, I haven't. Not yet, but we do have to approach from above. Death from above! Well, it would be deadly if we weren't careful enough. Did that guy go off? He did, didn't he? Really brilliant. Right, let's push this thing out the way before we collect the damsel. No? Oh, right, the spider web. Hey, spikes! Stitch that. Oh, wait, hold on. We can't even go that way. It's the back of the shop. As would be his stockroom if the shop operated under normal physics. right. So we have to go to the front of the shop in order to pay for our wares. I mean to even leave the level. Yeah, Spider, you do your thing. I'm not that bothered. Oh! And there's a jetpack, probably my favourite item game of the year all years, but 20 grand, not happening. And not even because I don't want it to, but we haven't even got time. Even if I was to strip mine the level with the two bombs I've got, we just don't have time before the ghost turns up. Well, apparently the ghost does do something weird to gems if it passes through them. Does it turn them into diamonds, or is that only on a special level or something? I don't know, but it's not like I'm ever going to really be trying that. I think I'd have to get a lot better at this game before I do any of that jazz. Well, there's our free, oh, no, not free. Very much not free. Well, at least we survived. Holding my breath there, I'm sorry I didn't communicate better. But you can't expect an awful lot from someone who really thinks that their character is dead. Yeah, I'll take it. I can't afford two, can I? No, that would be just too good. Really need to be able to save her, but if you save her... I mean, they're basically... they've trapped her into sexual slavery. But you can't save her, because then that pisses off the shopkeepers. So, I mean, that's why I wouldn't be that worried about pissing off the shopkeepers if it wasn't for the fact that they all have shotguns. So, I mean, which is worse, not saving someone from that hideous torture, or... I don't know, really. Right, Scorpion, if you could just fuck off and die forever, I'd be most appreciative. I did think it somewhat unlikely. Ujai! We no longer need the glasses, and we can't save... oh, well, no, we can get another hit point from her if we waste a rope. We just can't save her. Nor can we actually buy her services out or something to save her. I mean, it's entirely mechanics-focused, this game, so you can't judge it on moral standards. And it is bloody tightly mechanic. Bloody tightly engineered? Yeah, one of those two. We've already got bombs, so there's no immediate will to get that. And I certainly won't be picking this up if that's going to kill a shopkeeper out of self-preservation. Because they are psychic, as we have another one. You can get second instances of items you've already got. Oh well. They must be pre-generated then. I was almost sure I was going to hit the spikes then. Come on, Skelly. Yep, that's the trick. Unfortunately, we've now released the Kraken. No, we've just got to run away and not let the Kraken do anything to us. Ah, no, not that way. Well, she didn't die. That's basically what we're looking for in this game. Literal survival. Ah, I might kill her if I use her in this. Oh wait, it's already fired, look. You can see the arrow. Take that. Right, I could go up. Two gems for one rope, but we've only got one rope. I think your last rope is probably more valuable than any other. Right, can't hear the damsel, so let's make our way. I really hate this guy, because you can't kill him via jumping on him. Wouldn't be so bad if you could. I think the damsel's over to the left. There she is. My hearing's not so bad as I thought it was. Okay, my hearing's not awful. Not so bad and not so terrible that you can't even hear at all. It's probably quite different. Hey, she didn't drown. I mean, not that I knew if you could or not, but I did wonder. I don't think I can drop a bomb down there because I've got glue bombs. So, up and that away. Try and avoid the piranha tanks if I can. Well, thank you there. That saved us some trouble. Is there another level to go down? Yes. Ujet Eye's not reacting, so clearly we're not there yet. Still, we've got to collect as much money as we can before we get there. The black market. Oh, that is just a tease to try and get you to walk into that tiki trap. Well, sir, I am not having it. Well, we're up to 5, that's not too bad. Yes, that's very good. Thank you, caveman, walking directly into your own death. Let me guess, piranhas. Yep, piranha and a frog. Well, when it rains it pours, doesn't it? Sometimes, at least. Other times you just get horrible drizzling showers. Which is mostly what we get here in Britain. I'm going to say mostly, I don't mean when it rains, I mean mostly as in that is the weather. What's the weather outside? Drizzling showers. Oh, yes, same as yesterday then. Ah, we're going to have to climb over this lot, because I'm completely out of bombs. But on the other hand, that also means we can't save the damsel. Oh well. Let's hope they haven't left the, Oh dear, we definitely need bombs to get out of this one alive. But hey, on the other hand, at least the damsel's accessible. Oh, I swear I should have grabbed that edge. Softly, softly, catchy monkey. Whatever that means. It was on an episode of Only Fools and Horses, which is basically sort of British classic TV material. Wow, we are doing pretty well on the consumable stakes at least. Yep, both consumables, at least one upgrade, or one fill. She's still alive. We're not doing so well on the money stakes. It's like the levels spawned no money and 5 consumables rather than 5 money and no consumables. Hey, we took out the spider as well. Let's see if we can't keep collecting money and then take out the snake. Come on, we've got to get Olmec this time. This is just... We're playing at probably my peak. Money, 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 money. Gold bars. Let's just run away from the spider. That's probably the easiest. The path of least resistance. Although that's not always a straight line. Which sounds like I know what I'm talking about. So yay. Go me. Right, now we need the key. Which I'm sure we'll find somewhere. If I'm not completely idiotic. Stumpy, stumpy boots. Ooh, and a pitcher's mitt. Now, careful not to trigger the spider, because I don't want it. I don't want it very much. Or should I say, I very much don't want it. Right, goodbye, snake. Hello, key. We can also save the damsel's life, probably. We've got probably enough ropes to do it. Oh, we made it up. That was good. We're still going to need at least one more rope. Oh no, maybe not. I must have misremembered its location. Come on, spider, I know you're coming for me. Wait, hold on, where is she? She's locked in there anyway, so we might as well blast our way down to her. Yep, planned it all along. Sort of. Actually, trying to plan things in this game isn't as good as going with the flow, as I've found. I'm definitely doing better with each successive attempt. I'm getting more into the flow of it. See, that was level 2. We're now up to 12 grand. Ah, but we're on a spider level. We got stompy boots, which are absolutely brilliant. We haven't got climbing gloves. I'm finding them less annoying every time we use them. I mean, it does mean that your gripping ability is overzealous, shall I say? But at the same time, it does save you a lot of the time. Or, as far as I found, it is extraordinarily safety conscious. Right, we have enough bombs to make this work, I think. Yep. And now that other spider is going to get wrecked. Or not. Ah, now it is. Oh dear. Well, we'll just have to be extremely careful from now on. That ability to throw, I mean, I don't follow baseball, but if I did, this would be the character you wanted to be playing for your team. Able to throw any distance in a flat arc. Surely that's what baseballers are looking for. You can tell how much I don't know. Well, right then. We have the Uja Eye, we have a semi-decent quantity of money, we have 6 lives. I should stop paying as much attention to my health as I am, which is probably the reason I'm having so much trouble. But the ability to throw in a flat arc is just incredible. It means you can control where you're throwing. Novel idea, I know. That's 1 and 2. Is that another? Yes, it is. Unfortunately, we've got to use a rope to get to her, but... Oh no, sorry. We haven't got spring boots, so 2 ropes. And if there is a shop on this level, I can't take that free money, essentially. Was there a shop? I believe there was. Yeah, it's over here. So it would be killed directly. Okay, that's not... Well, I shouldn't have come to save her for losing it 1 health, but it was worth the try because I could have just not lost any health and gone up to 6. You never know. Sometimes working things out is, or giving things a try is worth the health it costs. Oh, we are up to 6, so it would have been going up to 7? Yeah, that's not necessarily necessary. Ooh, this thing though. I'll take it. Ooh, wait, what? Where? It's got to be around here somewhere then. Is it more up or more down? I'm going to have to drop a rope there just to try and find. Find out, I mean. Knocked me clean out. Yep, up there. It's got to be in that gap somewhere. So let's use this to try and blast our way through without wrecking the floor too much. Might be in there somewhere. Yep, there it is. We've found it, Dr. Watson. And now we've got the money as well. 6 lives, an ankh. Well, that's certainly coming up in our favour. Just got to be incredibly careful not to spend it all before we get to the ankh dealer. Now, can we go through this way to reach him? I do believe so. Ah, yes, lethal spike boots. We've still got 3700, so we could probably get compass without too much trouble. 5600. Let's see what's in this jar. No, nothing. We'll kill a frog before he escapes. Yep, we can now get a compass, and that will make the rest of the game, if not easy, less intensely horrible. There we go. Right, we can't buy any more rope, and we really need more rope. But then again, if once we hit the ice caves, we shouldn't need so much, because the area is mostly enclosed, so our bombs will be our major asset. Ooh, luckily I didn't actually land on him in time. Is it luck? Is it judgment? Is it skill? I couldn't tell you at this point. Rushing water. Oh no. This is the one with the giant piranha guy on it. I don't like him very much, and I certainly don't think he likes me. But then he probably doesn't like anyone. Oh, I did click the whip button, I'm not sure why it didn't. Never mind, we survived. We're still above the lives you start the game with. Wow, he's stuck down a hole. Right, I can throw things in a flat arc now, but I can't. Can I get this guy? Yep. Drop this on his head, maybe? Nope. We're just gonna have to run out of it. Oh, we can get. Can we get out this way? No. However, that certainly did the trick. So now we've secured our exit, we can make way with the escaping. Oh, we're not going to escape if we do go that way. We're going to have to come back with the rope. Ah, well, whatever. Unless that, of course, is more bombs. Nope, more rope. It was worth a try. Every time we've sacrificed anything so far, it's been a bit of an abysmal failure. So the question is it worth it doing it again? Probably not. I've only got 2 more ropes, I don't think it's worth coming back for the lady. Oh, unless those are bombs or something. Oh, let's give him a go. Oh, a knife. I mean, not too bad. It's not what I was looking for. And we already had a giant statue head that can mostly kill anything, but whatever. Down to 3 already. We will make it to the Yeti Caves. So help me. Can't be that far now anyway. Ah, oh, there we go. Here we are, Yeti Caves. Now, the Yeti Caves, hopefully, because there's slightly more open plan... Uh-oh, psychic presence. That means alien, I think? Because there's slightly more open plan, we should be able to find the lady a little bit more easily. I know there's an alien spaceship. I'm not going to avoid it. I said I wanted to get to Olmec, and I meant it. Oh. Well, it's a good thing we had the Ankh. If I'm going to make stupid moves like that. Unfortunately, it doesn't reset the level timer, so we have to be moderately fast. We do want to go around this alien ship. Oh, crap. Oh, there she is. Not got any bombs though, so I can't actually save her life. Sorry, lass, I couldn't blow anything up to... Oh. Well, that's an awful shame. Thank you so much for coming on this journey with me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. It would help a great deal. Let me know what you think in the comments, or you can tweet at iatzine. I hope to see you next episode. Thanks very much for watching.